This is how to factory reset, hard reset. This is the Samsung Galaxy S10. This is what it looks like. It has the wide three camera panel and flash in the back. And this is how we factory reset it. With your Samsung Galaxy S10 powered off, we're gonna hold three buttons: volume up, side button or Bixby, and power. Hold power last, so let's do it. Volume up, side button, and power. We're gonna hold all at the same time. Let go as soon as you see the Samsung Galaxy S10 logo show up. It's just a few more seconds and now the Android menu is here, and we're going to use the volume keys to scroll down to wipe data, factory reset, press OK with power. One more time, this is to confirm to wipe all user data. This cannot be undone, and we want to scroll yes, factory data reset, and we're going to press OK with power. We can confirm that everything has been wiped. Data wipe is complete, and now it is safe to reboot the system. Press OK with power. Remember that if you've set up your Samsung Galaxy S10 with your Google or Gmail account, you will 100% still need your Google or Gmail account, especially if you've turned on the protection called Find My Device or Find My Phone. And that is how you factory reset, hard reset the Samsung Galaxy S10. If this has helped you, please like, please subscribe, and thank you for watching.